The Tasmanian Football Hall of Fame special category for 2008 features three sensational premiership winning sides that we honour as the best of country. The 1957 Longford team. The 1968 New Norfolk team. And the 1983 Smithton team.
Beaumont, Ricky Smith in front. Beaumont claims the mark. There's the siren.
Good shot.
The siren. And what a short quarter.
Smithton's won it by a point. What a... Smithton won it by
1 point. And look at the crowd.
Steve Parsons shoulder high at the moment. 1980 they came into this competition. 1983 they win the grand final.